So I figure I'd do JP PvP too, see how that goes. I obviously am lacking some units that I have in worldwide, so I kinda just make do with what I have. My memoirs are shit, pay no attention to them. I don't really know if banning her is the best idea, but I'm going to. Maybe ban McCarran. Oh, they didn't ban Edward though. See if I go with that. I can't use Venus, she's kind of just ban bait. I don't have her at rank 9 yet. I'm almost thinking I should have went with Claudine instead of Nana. Okay. That's right. Right about Piper. Great. The one person I didn't want to be confused, and they're confused. I don't know if Zeus will survive. Gonna have to try that again. Please don't kill Zeus. Yeah, okay. I was sort of afraid she wouldn't go next. I hope you're still gonna go. Risky game. So far, I haven't run into any Momotaros, but if I do, I'm kind of in trouble. Oh my. I am not winning this game. I have to ban one of those. I'm not gonna win, but it's fine. Who did they have? I'm trying to think who they're gonna bring. Claudine wouldn't survive if I brought her, so. I'm now faced with the realization that I'm not gonna be able to cleanse Hifumi if she counter-heals. And I don't think this move is gonna be enough to charge Edward. It's not. Damn. Okay, well, I don't know if she's gonna go first. Does that do accuracy down for one turn or two turns? I don't remember. I don't have Cat Master on Robot. Yep, I have no idea what she does. Guess I'm about to find out. I don't know who's gonna go first, but I don't think there's anyone else I can use without hitting into their counter heal. Okay. I've also never seen her use, so that's cool. Kinda want her on Lord's side. I'm not dead, but I might as well be. I already knew I didn't have a chance at winning the game, but it's fine. So one of them did accuracy down. I didn't notice which one, but I saw it at the end. Do I really want to let Edward do? Oh, wrong one. It's kind of, that's just defense, so do it. I don't know. Probably should have banned Edward. You know, I already know this is a mistake, but I'm gonna try it. They didn't even bring Edward. Okay.
なかなかやりますね。お腹が減ったな。いただきます。にゃふふ。楽しみ。
They have agility, so they shift their nets. One of them. I love Edward. Just ruins other people's games. Okay, so what, those two wins, one loss? Give me one more win. I don't even know what rank I am in JP, but I know I'm not very high at all. Oh god. Omotaro. Oh my, I didn't even realize there's so much back. Hell no, I'm not dealing with that. They banned Edward. Stop banning Edward. Do I want to bring Otohime? Huh. I feel like Zeus is gonna die. So, bring her. Who'd they even have? I know a lot of they were doing back. They're doing full back. Oh no, my connection is bad. That Dorothy's gonna be a pain in the ass. What's the chance they have perfect aim on Dorothy? They probably do. Oh shit, oh no, she went first. What the fuck's her ability? Oh, that's not good. I've learned today that I want a Brilliant Stress Mall Hero. Let's go first. I don't know if you're gonna survive. Wow, Apple didn't go first. Doesn't matter, Zeus is gonna kill me. Okay. I'm surprised they didn't come in. I was there 45. Well, that's fine. 2 wins, 2 losses. Wow. 1,369. Yeah, I'm not doing too hot. But maybe once I raise Venus, it'll be better. Because then I can bring Edward and Venus. That'll be fun. Okay, anyways. Thanks for watching. Bye.